Warning, please read the warning we make in the more information section of our channel. We aren't responsible for the information herein. 6 watermelon facts that might surprise you. In a brief moment, a written explanation. Watermelon is today spread all around the world, but few know that it originates from the southern African countries. Most of this fruit is water, around 92%. This fruit is loaded with vitamins A, B6 and C, lycopene, antioxidants and amino acids. Lycopene is closely related with the health of your bones, heart and prostate cancer prevention. Experts consider watermelon as one of the best body healing fruits in the world. This fruit provides us with numerous health benefits, covering from our brain to the smallest cells. 6 watermelon facts that might surprise you. 1. Heart health. Watermelon is very rich in lycopene, which protects the cells from damage and reduces the possibility of heart disease. 2. Kidney disorders. Watermelon is one of the best natural diuretics, which increases the run of urine, but doesn't strain the kidneys. Watermelon assists the liver to process ammonia, which is a byproduct of protein digestion. 3. Cancer prevention. Watermelon is rich in vitamin C and other antioxidants that allow more effective fight against the free radicals. Lycopene consummation is related with a reduced possibility of prostate cancer, according to some studies. 4. Diabetes. Many diabetics are using watermelon as a supplement. It is sweet and very low in calories, because 99% of the fruit is consisted of water and roughage. The vitamins and minerals included, like magnesium and potassium, are regulating the function of insulin in the organism. This results with reduced blood sugar levels. 5. Skin and hair benefits. Watermelon is very beneficial for the skin thanks to the vitamin A, which keeps your skin and hair moisturized and stimulates healthy development of new collagen and elastin cells. 6. You can eat watermelon seeds. The watermelon seeds are edible and are very beneficial for your health. They include zinc, iron, fiber and protein. If you like the video and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, share the video with your friends and subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you. Thank you.